From homes that hide emergency underground tunnels that can survive missile attacks, to mansions with James Bond slash Batman-style garages under the ground. Today, we're taking you on a tour of four properties hiding secret underground tunnels. There is a property in the United States that has been for years dubbed the safest home in America. This residence is located in Atlanta's suburbs, and although at first it doesn't look that way, it's ready to withstand a missile strike. Upon a mansion's massive 36,000 square feet of living space, there's everything from 8 plush bedrooms to a home theater, infrared sauna, and a bowling alley. Wait, is this the safest home in America or the most luxurious one? But the thing that makes this property mysterious and super safe, however, are the security measures found inside. If you take a tour down to the basement, you'll notice this tunnel that looks straight out of a James Bond movie. The hole is only about 5 feet in diameter, so you'll have to bend a little bit. On the opposite side of the 100-foot tube is built a subterranean bank vault, gun range, underground bunker covering 15,000 square feet, and a car vault. This place is even fitted with its own command center, from where you can remotely control the bunker's ballistic doors and walls. Those should survive anything from a missile strike to a zombie apocalypse, whichever comes first. For some reason, there haven't been many interested buyers, and after the fortress was once listed for $23.3 million, it was finally sold in 2018 as an absolute bargain for $1.8 million. What might look like a standard Minnesota mansion from outside hides a fairytale-themed tunnel inspired by one of the world's most famous children's stories. Although Hilldale Home boasts more than enough enviable features like the lavish living room, ornate staircase, private gymnasium, or cinema room, the most fabulous highlight is the Alice in Wonderland tunnel connected to a playroom. On the side of this 8-feet-long tunnel, you'll notice the White Rabbit from the notorious story, Rushing in a Hurry. The space gets progressively smaller as you get closer to its end, where you'll find this adorable kids' playroom decked out with a miniature dining set. Okay, enough of fairy tales and kid stuff. Now let's look at something for the supercar and real estate lovers. Standing tall on Toorak's prestigious Ottawa Road, a place where it's no use to look for a home without a tennis court, this 8,000-square-foot house would probably make it to some of our lists even if it didn't have the key underground secret we're here for today. Just look at all those luxurious touches. Whether it's the bathroom marble furnishing, an illuminated swimming pool in the backyard, or artistic halls with expensive decor, this home's richness is evident at first glance. But the coolest thing about this house, though, isn't obvious at all. Hidden on the driveway at the front of the house is a secret ramp disguised beneath the gravel. Wait for the hydraulic mechanism to open it and you'll reveal a tunnel that runs beneath the property, leading up to the impressive 6-car garage, ready to store your expensive wheels. To make sure you can see them perfectly from all angles, the garage is fitted with a bespoke lighting system, and while you're looking, why not taste some fine wine from your wine cellar? One thing is for sure, whoever buys this crib will leave the house every morning at least 100 times cooler than anyone else in the rest of Australia. Made out of mostly wood, steel, and reinforced concrete, the home overlooking Lake Hamama was completed in 2016 and boasts, or suffers from, depending on your point of view, a unique feature you definitely never saw at any other house. It is built in the traditional Sukiya interior style with a barn visage, while the glass windows installed on the side facing the lake flood the interior with daylight and give it a more luxurious feel. But that isn't all that special. You can find similar homes all around the world. The highlight that separates it from all the other residences out there is the secret concrete tunnel that leads from the basement all the way up to… well, nowhere. The homeowners use it as a terrace where they sit down and soak up the stunning views. Plus, it circulates air in the house, which almost certainly saves the owners a fortune on air conditioning. Don't get me wrong, it looks super cool, but how they get rid of the rainwater that floods the basement remains unknown.